nation never forget the glorious moment, which are found in the past days. Nation are recognized by the historic assets whenever we visit Lahore city. Mostly we pass near a historic monument in our history. Yes, you are understanding well. It is Minare Pakistan, a great place which glorifies the golden moment of the Muslims of the subcontinent. They stood gathered of their rights at Minare Pakistan on 23rd March 1914. Under the leadership of Qazi Azam Muhammad Jinnah, they raised the slogan as Pakistan ka matlab kya? La ilaha illallah. Leke rahenge Pakistan, batke rahega Hindustan. The very day remains us the sacrifices of Muslims for the formation of Pakistan. Men gave their lives, women presented the precious chastity. Parents lost their children, brothers lost their sisters. Wives presented the great sacrifice in the shape of their husband's life. Janabe Fatima Jigre Rasool ke aage shaheed hoke kiya maa ko sarkharu tumne Janabe Hazrat Zainab gawahi deti hain shaheedo rakhi hai behno ki aabru tumne watan ki betiyan maa salam kehti hain. And then the green and white flag flapped over the blue horizon. The soil turned from brown to red. The seed of freedom was sown by great people who left their home.